Welcome viewers, I welcome you on multiple choice questions series on pre-formulation. In this series we will go through part 7. The first multiple choice question is: molecule that rotate the plane polarized light into the clockwise direction are options levo, dextro, racemic, all of the above. Correct answer is dextro. Molecule that rotate the plane polarized light into the clockwise direction are dextro rotatory. Next multiple choice question is: diastereomers are options mirror images, not mirror images, constitutional isomers, all of the above. Correct answer is not mirror images. Diastereomers are not mirror images. Next multiple choice question is: dissolution is options unofficial taste, official taste, common taste, all of the above. Correct answer is official taste. Dissolution is official taste. Next multiple choice question is: dissolution can be expressed by the equation. Options are modified Noyes-Witnessy, Henderson-Hasselbalch, Lambert's law, all of the above. Correct answer is modified Noyes-Witnessy equation. Next multiple choice question is: dissolution differ from solubility in having options are function of pressure, function of time, function of pH, all of the above. Correct answer is function of time. Dissolution differ from solubility in having function of time. Next multiple choice question is: dissolution test apparatus type 1 IP is options are basket, paddle, paddle over disc, flow through cell. Correct answer is paddle. Dissolution test apparatus type 1 IP is paddle. Next multiple choice question is: agitation is given in dissolution test to mimic. Options are gastric motility, shivving, metabolism, all of the above. Correct answer is gastric motility. Agitation is given in dissolution test to mimic gastric motility. Next multiple choice question is: in vitro permeation study is done by options are dissolution test apparatus, cryovillator, Franz diffusion cell, all of the above. Correct answer is Franz diffusion cell. Next multiple choice question is: biopharmaceutical classification system is based on options are solubility, permeability, dissolution, all of the above. Correct answer is all of the above. Next multiple choice question is: biopharmaceutical classification system BCS classifies drugs into options are 3 classes, 4 classes, 2 classes, none of the above. Correct answer is 4 classes. Biopharmaceutical Classification System, BCS, classifies drugs into four classes. Next multiple choice question is, mostly APIs are from which BCS class? Options are class 1, class 2, class 3, class 4. Correct answer is class 2. Mostly APIs are from which BCS class? It is class 2. Next multiple choice question is, highly permeable means which is absorbed? Options are 85% or more, 90% or more, 75% or more, 95% or more. Correct answer is 85% or more. Highly permeable means which is absorbed 85% or more.